Jeez, 8 bloody percent. Wild Talky Rare. Woo! That's gonna give me a kick straight up. No point stuffing around drinking lots of lolly water, eh? Free stubby order. Wanna be the price of bloody 10 pack of them. 70 odd bucks. Woohoo! Get into it. Oh. Snare. It's the electrical wire from Bunnings. Bit of dowel from Bunnings. Woo. See how we go. Righto, my hessian bag. So I'll wet that up and I'll keep the marron in there, keep it nice and fresh. And the ones I'm going to keep, I'll chill them in the freezer. Put them out of their misery and then into the fridge. I'll keep that moist, but I'll see if I'm going to catch anything. Put an extra one out here. That's right. That's right, that's right. What a beautiful night. I'm excited. I am excited. Bring on the big boys. You. What a night. Gee, I hope it stays like this. There's a sized one. Caught him. Big boy. Big, big boy. He actually got big claws on him too. Blue, nice bit of blue on him. Blue little legs, blue under the tail. Big boy. Little ones, where's all the big ones? Little babies. Bastard almost got away from me. Man, big bastard. Almost got back to the water, didn't ya? I caught this fella because I wanted to blew the colour of him. Thought it was a yabby at first, but it's definitely a marron. Just light coloured. Part of the taller sex on these than it is yabbies and freshwater crays. Yeah, definitely a marron. little claws. You can go back. There you go, gone. Definitely undersized. Definitely undersized. How much, boy? Oi, 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 oi. By plenty. If we weren't in trophy waters, oh, he'd be still just under. Alright, alright, alright. Calm your bum. Calm your bum. Calm your bum. Yeah, agile little bastard, aren't you? There's a bit of blue in him. Go on, off you go. Go on, get. Get going. He's strong. Look at that blue in him. Bit of blue in him. Go on your bike. Gotcha. Yeah, baby. So I've snapped freeze these guys for a couple of hours. Still over. So, I snap froze those Marron. Now I'm just going to dispatch them humanely and cook them up. So, I'm not going to do a full on catch and cook because I'm just going to do a basic eat. I don't want to ruin them with all the flavors and that. I like them just boiled. So, I'll probably do that. I'll just boil them and then I might just give them just a quick minute on the pan, but yeah, that's about it. So I've got four here, obviously gonna so being in these trophy waters here, it's no secret I'm at Harvey, so trophy waters, daily bag limit's 5, so, and the possession limit's actually only 5 as well. So I'm gonna eat these four guys and I'm gonna hope that I can catch another 5 tonight that I can take home and cook up a bit differently. But yeah, I'll cook these guys up and I won't bore you with how I do it. I'll just show you the results. Let's do it. So just gonna do the claws in that gas, mate. And I'm gonna put the tails in here and pan them up. Check that out. Beautiful Marron. Phew. Four big juicy Marron. Oh, look at that. Just straight up boiled. Don't need anything, basically. I'm just going to eat it straight like that. I don't want to ruin it with anything. I might at the end just try the tiniest little dollop of garlic aioli, but straight out of the pot like that's perfect. Damn good. Doesn't need no garlic aioli. That's prime. Alright. I'm going to try it just with a touch of garlic aioli. That's pretty good. Doesn't need it. Maybe a touch of lemon. If I bought some lemon, I would have put a tiny little bit of lemon on, would have been nice. Beautiful. Now the fun part. Done. So packed up, just started heading out. So, I didn't want to bore you with too much footage last night again of the same thing. But yeah, I got my 5, so stoked about that. No real big ones. They're all pretty much just over by, 5 mil or something, 95. So a couple there were like 92, 93. But yeah, 5 nice consistent Marron. The wind picked up again a little bit earlier than last night, so I was lucky to get my 5. I missed out on a real big one. He was right on the edge of a drop off, and he stayed there while I put the light on him, and then as soon as I tried to put that noose around him, he just shot off straight down into the deep water. So yeah, no chance getting him. Probably hence why he's so big. He's probably got a good little spot there for it. But yeah, had a good trip, good time, and a good feed. So yeah, stay tuned for the next adventure, and hopefully you subscribe, please. And yeah, put a like, make a comment. I'm no professional, but just out, like getting outbound and having fun. So thanks for watching, and get out there.